President Uhuru Kenyatta and the First Lady Margaret Kenyatta this morning visited the home of the late Nyeri Governor Dr. Wahome Gakuru in Nairobi's Runda estate to condole with the grieving family. President Kenyatta assured the family of his support, saying Governor Gakuru was a great leader who was devoted to serving the nation. Dr. Gakuru died in a road accident on Tuesday morning on his way to Nairobi from Nyeri. The late governor's burial has been set for the 18th of this month.